Hey guys, Dr. Mina here, Kumra Orthodontics. Just wanted to clear up a very common misconception out there. A lot of patients come in their young 20s, 30s, having already had orthodontic treatment as a teenager, and then thinking that when their wisdom teeth came in around 17, 18, 19, that caused crowding again in the front of their mouth. That is absolutely false. Research has shown that wisdom teeth coming in the back does not cause crowding in the front. Let me show you here. Wisdom teeth come in, they're coming in the very back behind the second molars, and that is just way too far away from where the crowding will reoccur in the front. So what's usually happening is that at the same time that wisdom teeth are coming in, a lot of patients are going off to college, they're finishing high school, and they stop wearing their retainers. And that is the true cause of the crowding reoccurring. So as long as you wear the retainers, regardless of wisdom teeth, some patients never get wisdom teeth and they still get crowding. Your teeth will not shift as long as you continue wearing the retainers. That's the key point. So just wanted to clear that up for everyone.